chamber. It's a warm cellar, isn't it?
Uh-huh.
It's old wood. Cut in 1960 by Bernard Mallant, the famous pole maker. He was learning at Bitwall. He said, I'm not going to make violins. So he had the wood, cut it, never made the violin, made bows, died last year at age 86 in France. But a couple of years ago, maybe 6 or 8 years ago, he gave me that wood. I said, oh, no, I have to make, he said, make a violin. So that has old wood in it.
I see, yeah.
And it really sounds not like a new violin. It may be as strong a sound as your Montagnana.
Should I compare it?
You don't have to. It's good enough that you like it.